Hey guys, welcome to my full follow along workout. This is a 15 minute Muay Thai bodyweight workout. We're going to be doing Muay Thai bodyweight exercises, supersetting with our normal bodyweight exercises, targeting our whole body. So just follow along. If you need a break, take a break, pause the video, take a sip of water, whatever you need, but try and finish the workout with me. So let's get sweating.
So here we're just gonna start throwing some punches in the air, left jab, right punch, bouncing on your toes as you throw each arm. Just gonna warm up the shoulders and get our heart rate going. Up next, we're gonna throw two push kicks and two blocks. Left and right. Left push kick, left check, right check. When you're doing your push kicks, you wanna swing your arm down, and when you're doing your checks, you wanna bring your knees to the inside of your elbows, keeping your body upright the whole time. Your legs are gonna be doing all the work. Just feeling the stretch in your hamstrings, getting your quadriceps moving. Last warm-up exercise, you're gonna throw your foot to your hand as high as you can in the air. Really wanna stretch out those hamstrings and get those hips loosened up before the workout. So here is the first exercise we're going to do. Jab, punch, left hook, under, left hook again, and right kick. So jab, punch, hook, bending your knees to go under, and finish with a kick. Jab, punch, hook, under, hook, and kick. Swinging your arm as you do your kick. Really feeling the movements in your hips and your shoulders as you're throwing each hook. And when you're going under, be sure to keep your body straight and using your legs to squat down slightly. Bringing your feet about hip width distance apart, just gonna go down and do 10 squats. Keep your body upright and feel your thighs working. After you've done your squats, just take a break for the remaining minute. Be sure to keep moving your body around, breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. Just bring your body back, lowering your heart rate, ready for the next exercise. Next combination we're gonna do is left push kick, right knee, come back, and right swing elbow. Swing your hands down as you push kick and knee, and remember to turn your right foot when you do your swing elbow onto your toes. Thank you. Now get down and give me 10 push-ups. If you can do it from your toes, that's great, but you can do the modified version from your knees. Keep your elbows tight in and really focusing on moving your whole body up and down. Combination is going to be a double jab, switch kick, come back, check, and right deep. So two jabs, switch your stance, kick, return, check, and right push kick. Double jab, switch your stance, come back to normal, left check, and right deep. Stage yet, it's fine. You can just kick your feet back, stay in the high plank, and then jump yourself back up. Never be afraid to do the modified version. I'd rather you do full reps of something than half reps, get tired halfway through, and not be able to carry on. So just adapt the workouts to your level. Inside leg kick to switch kick, punch, uppercut, and right low kick. So inside leg kick, switch leg kick, punch, uppercut, and low kick. Just really feel the momentum when you're doing your left side, how it allows your body weight to fall onto the right side, ready to throw that attack. When you're throwing your low body kick, step or jump into the kick. For more power and more force on your opponent. Right down to the floor, and you're gonna do 20 sit-ups. Bring your upper body up, and when you get up to the top, just crunch down so you're building strength in your top abs. Remember to engage your core the whole time. Make sure you're not compensating with your lower back at any point. Slip, slip, hook, and knee. So you're gonna jab, slip to the right, slip to the left, hook, and knee. When you slip to the left, use your body weight and come back with that hook. And as you finish the hook onto your right, throw the knee forwards. Last body weight exercise to finish, get down to a high plank and do shoulder taps. Left hand taps the right shoulder, right hand taps the left shoulder, keeping your core engaged the whole time. Let's begin the cool down, swinging your arms forwards. You want to keep your arms straight, really loosening up the shoulders after the work it's done today. And change direction, going backwards. Keeping your body straight, looking ahead. Now we're going to move over to the ground, coming to a downward facing dog. Keeping your legs straight, really push the ground away with your hands, sticking your butt up into the air. It's okay to come onto your toes, lifting your heels. If your calves can't be straightened, that's absolutely fine. You want to keep your back nice and straight and not curved. Feel free to walk out your calves one by one. Just really giving them a nice stretch. Come to high plank, down to the ground, push your upper body upwards, upward facing dog. Really rolling your shoulders back, opening up your chest, releasing pressure from your lower back and stretching your abs out. Moving over to child's pose, sitting back in your heels, keeping your arms lengthened in front of you, coming onto your fingertips. Feel that stretch under your armpits and your shoulders. Now moving over to the right side, you should feel a nice stretch in your left side body. And walk your hands over to the left side, stretching the right side of your body. Come back to neutral, push yourself up to downward dog and walk your hands to your feet, just holding it there, stretching your hamstrings, and come up to standing. And we're done.
And that's it. Well done, guys, if you did the whole workout. I hope you enjoyed the exercises. I hope you learned a little bit of Muay Thai with that. If you like this video, if you like the workouts, hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more workouts like this. I will be posting regularly and you can follow my Muay Thai fitness journey. If you want more workouts like this, click on the link below and you can subscribe to my fitness app. For the first month, it's only $1. After that is a subscription fee, which you can cancel anytime. Please feel free to leave any reviews in the comments. Let me know what you're thinking and then I can look back on that and review it so I know what to do in other videos in the future. I really appreciate your feedback. Get yourself a rehydration drink. Make sure you eat enough protein after this workout and I hope to see you on here again soon. Bye!